Who invented Kellogg's and why? John Harvey Kellogg and Will Keith Kellogg invented Kellogg's cereal. Initially, it was a health-focused endeavor. John, a doctor, sought to create a digestible and nutritious breakfast for his patients at the Battle Creek Sanitarium in Michigan. His brother Will then commercialized the concept, leading to the famous cereal brand we know today. Their invention was rooted in the belief that a healthy breakfast could significantly impact overall well-being.